Greetings, everybody, and welcome back to Rewrite. Let's continue. After school, let's out. We all eat and assemble in the park. Let's skip. Oh, here's some new text. I did my best, but the rock didn't flinch. I can crush an apple easily. I guess this is too much. Evidently, humans can crush rocks with their bare hands. For some strange reason, I feel the need to laugh. The moon looks beautiful tonight. Okay, skip. Oh, new text. After school, I go back to the club room. Hey! No one's here? I guess that makes sense. Earlier today, we decided to be less active. Subconsciously, they're already...
いますよ.
Someone speaks to me from behind.
こんにちは, Yotaro-kun. ご機嫌はいかがですか?
Don't scare me like that.
これは失礼.
So, what are you doing here? Chihaya's not here, so...
都合のいい場所がここでしたので.
Convenient?
実は調査のネタを持ってきたのです。はあ。最近ここいらに時速100キロで住宅街を駆け抜けていくという100キロババアという妖怪が出没するとか。With
a car? That's just an urban legend.
ではこちらのハイウェイに出没すると噂のジェットババアはいかがです?
We've had tons of leads like that and they've never panned out.
そうですか。
Why are you trying to help?
ぜひこちらの調査に回ってほしかったのですが、アホの与太郎君ならきっと食いついてくると思ったのですが、残念です。How
stupid do you think I am?
まあ、それはさまつなことですね。I
sigh。では、真面目な話をしましょう。You're the one who started screwing around?
穏便に話を進めたかった。不本意です。こういった話をするのは。Discussing
what?
真面目な話です。
This reminds me of when I first met him. A solemn, icy air. His usual mocking attitude vanishes in an instant.
単刀直入に言いましょうか。今すぐ、この部活での活動をやめてください。
What? Why? Huh?
いや、活動自体を中止する必要はない。調査の指針を別に向けてください。これ以上首を突っ込んだところで、ろくな結果は待っていません。
What the hell? Is he saying, it's a waste of time, so I should stop? No, someone's gone missing, we need to look for her. Nothing bad's going to happen just from trying to save her.
What do
you mean, truly incompetent? The hell does that mean?
Chihaya-san の手前、私には強制的にこの活動を止める権限はありません。ですから警告です。
Come on. If you don't think you can stop Chihaya, there's no way I'm going to stop just because you said so. Right now, I'm angry at him for a different reason than usual. It feels like he's mocking something truly precious. Don't we need to pursue this precisely because we want to keep our life from changing? That's why I'm going to do this. I don't want this club to be disbanded.
そうですね。千早さんにしても、おそらく同じ返答をなさるでしょう。
Yes, she would. It only takes an instant to lose something. Chihaya's probably never experienced that. So, for Chihaya's sake too, I have to... For her sake? No. No. Anyway, I'm going no matter what you say.
君は私の運命だったのですよ。Don't
say disturbing things like that. That wasn't even funny.
笑ってもらっては困ります。そうですか。仕方ありませんね。You
should just go home already.
そうさせていただきましょうか。He
walks toward the door.
ああ、小太郎君。小太郎?
What is it? He said my name right.
お気分を害したようで申し訳ありません。 私はちはやさんのお付きです。そこはご理解いただきたい。
Why does that matter? Wait.
なんでしょう?
Are you saying this search will put Chihaya in danger?
Chihaya-san,
huh.
もし 今のあなたの力に不安があるなら それなりの準備を
How?
さあ これから危険なことをするわけですから 危険に対し必要なことでしょう 念のために言っておきます 私は千早さん以外のために動くことは まあ少々例外はありますが 基本的にありません
What does that mean?
では
The door closes. After that, I can hear the old clock ticking on the wall. It's silent. What? Should I give up? I whisper. There is no answer. I can't give up now. I have things I want to protect too.
Yeah!
A scream pierces the gloomy silence. I look out the window and see Chihaya hanging from a tree. You really love trees. Was she trying to save a cat? There's a cat riding on Chihaya's back. No. I intimidate it. After shouting back at me, it hops over to the tree trunk and rushes down all by itself. Okay, that's settled. Adult cats can handle trees like this. It's kittens that would be in danger. Chihaya's head falls several inches. Uh-oh. It's a bit too high for normal people. Actually, given past experiences, Chihaya could survive a fall from this height without a scratch. Hang on! There's a short laundry pole on the veranda here. Someone must have done laundry here a long time ago. I might be able to use this. But am I strong enough? Supporting her weight on the end of this won't be easy. No ordinary high school boy would be capable of that, especially one who isn't on a sports team. Save Chihaya or no, let's save her. I mean, why not? No choice. I have to hurry. I pick up the pole. I focus. Ah, there! One more time. Okay. This should do. Grip on! It's been a while since we saw him using his power. Chihaya's head falls even farther as the branch makes more whirring noises. I can feel her body weight. I've got you! Pull her all the way up in one swing. Ah, damn, I can't do that after all. But I did successfully send Chihaya flying toward the veranda one floor below us. Huh. I did it. I don't smoke, but this is the sort of situation where I'd like to reward myself with something like that. I can hear a lot of noise coming from the floor below me, but that doesn't matter. I inhale the fresh outdoor air. It's good. Why does air taste so good? I can hear some footsteps, but that doesn't matter. No! A disc flies toward me and explodes at my side. Don't do that! You could kill me! Oh, come on! I saved you! I guess all the commotion on the floor below was embarrassing for her. Damn, kids these days have no sense of gratitude. I see. A wise saying indeed. Where did you come from?
Chihaya-san も無事で何よりです。小太郎君もまあ全く役に立たないどころか事態悪化に貢献してくれたようですが。
Maybe saving her was actually the wrong choice. I can't really argue with that.
ひとまず感謝を。
He says that as he ties together all the pieces of the broken desk.
さて、これでOKですね。では、私は夕食の準備でも。
He hangs the poster over the part of the wall where the desk impacted, then leaves.
Sakuya,
Ah. I don't even notice the difference between Fataro and Kotaro anymore. Jealous? Okay.
Kotaro.
Hmm?
一応助けようとしてくれたのはありがとうです。Welcome.
At least she's honest. Still, has Sakuya noticed my power? No. I haven't used it in front of him, and the way he was talking isn't that different from usual. Okay, a skip. Oh, new text! Kurodi's voice stops me. My feelings got too muddled. My blades lose their glow, turn red and shatter. The powder that remains smells slightly of blood. The terror suddenly fades. It leaves us heading for some place far beyond the night. I'm grateful for the thick curtain of ordinary darkness without any strange creatures hiding behind it. I can feel all the tension flowing out of me. What a day. Today was just... I'd walk over to my friends. I'm having trouble walking. Crap. I'm almost at my limit. Hey, someone. Please help me. I tried to say that, but... Chihaya's facing Chizuru and Lucia. Tension. This is a confrontation. What's wrong? I can't understand. Why is this happening?
だって、この二人は。それはこっちのセリフだ。なぜお前の後ろの犬たちはお前を狙わない?
Behind Chihaya, Black Dog stepped forward, looking toward Chizuru and Lucia. Chihaya is in between, but they're ignoring her, not even glancing at her. So it was you. It takes me a while to understand that. Those dogs are Chihaya's... Press steps out of the darkness between the dogs. Right now she looks like a witch controlling these strange dogs. She's controlling the dogs? Wait. What are you guys saying?
Kotaro, gomen.
One of Chizuru's arms turns hazy, not a sound. Suddenly I'm pushed back. An overpowering force, like a giant hand grabbing the back of my collar and pulling. As I fly back a few meters, my feet never touch the ground. I happen to crash into a tree, then slide down and land on the ground. Unsure what just happened, I look behind me. No one's there. No giant hands or anything. I look forward again. Shizuru's holding up her left arm, gazing sadly at me. No way. She pushed me that hard? Lucia pets Shizuru's shoulder. Without saying anything, they rush into the depths of the forest. They run faster than any human. What the hell are they doing? No, it's like they are running away. Chihaya starts running after them, but they're already long gone. She gives up quickly. What's going on? I try walking toward Press. My knee snaps. Huh? My vision goes dark. The last thing I hear is... Chihaya sounds like she's crying. And then I fall unconscious. The one thing I can tell is... Those two are gone now. Today, the cold club fell apart.